Just a quick message before the video starts. I just want to say I hope you guys are doing well during this coronavirus stuff, and hopefully you're staying home. And if you do go out in public, you're wearing a mask and stuff, and make sure you wash your hands. You know, you just stay clean, all right? Be smart about this. You don't want to, get coronavirus, But yeah, just stay safe, all right? And I wish you guys a good one, all right? Stay safe. Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. I know it's been a while, but yeah, so I know I'm on Roblox, alright, I can see that, but listen, I am not going to be making Roblox videos from now on. I'm not, alright. The only time I'm going to upload a video in Roblox of this game is it when something new comes out, and guess what is new is out? This right here. Currently is the Club U preview, which I am in, so only like Club U members can see it and can go on it. So I'm gonna record, I'm gonna be like, showing you guys what it looks like. There is sound in the game, like music, but I'm trying not to get copyrighted. I don't know if I will or not, but I don't want to find out, so I just gonna turn the sound off and put on my own music. So yeah, let's go straight to the ride. So we are here at the front of the park. I'm just gonna show you guys how to get there. So yes, let's do it. So I know it's been a while, but it's because I really do not know what to post on my channel. Really, I'm trying to like I don't really know what to post anymore. Maybe more COD, but BO4 is trying to get like starting to get really relevant because of Warzone and stuff. Which I have not played Warzone. I have not played it yet. I know. I can't believe it either. I am a COD enthusiast, fanboy, whatever you want to call it. But I somehow still haven't played Warzone. Yeah, it's crazy. But yeah, so here's Rip Ride Rocket. Some new stuff there. Today Cafe is here now. Stage is here. Some City Walk is down there. And yeah, let's do a walkthrough of Rip Ride Rocket Q. Look at that, it's crazy. So see, look, Game Pass card, VIP Club, Universal Game Pass, Club View Preview. Guess what, your boy can go in. So yeah, I might do another video with my friends, because they are not in Club View, and we're gonna, like, since this just opened, they want to go do it with me. So I might record a video of their like reactions and stuff to it. So yeah, stay tuned for that one. But yeah, this queue is kind of long, but it's all right, because you can see a lot. You can see a lot of the, look at that, so you got in here, you got the music up here, but there is a secret playlist, and I will show you how to do it. I'm not gonna play it, number one. Also, I'm not gonna play any of the songs because I don't know if they're copyright or not again, so I don't know. But yeah, so when you go up here, it shows all the songs and stuff. Pop disco, classic rock, country, rap, hip hop, club electronica. And what you need to do is hold the logo for at least 10 seconds. Alright, so let's skip 1 second. Well, 10 seconds actually, but whatever. I'm trying to make sure it's done. Should be good now. Yep. So they have Sweet Victory, like the stuff from SpongeBob, They have a lot of these really cool, they have Dead Coffin, the one is like. That one. And they have a lot of these. But I'm gonna pick Dead Coffin. I'm not gonna play it, because, once again, the ride's right here. So nobody's here right now, because, everybody was here yesterday. So, yeah, so I get front row easily. So, yeah. Let's do the video. Let's do it. that was the ride. Super fun, I know. But yeah, we're gonna let's wait for it to get off and we'll get the picture. Alright. Pretty nice ride, I know. Pretty good. It's definitely the best ride in this game. But yeah, let's go see our picture. Where is it? I think this is our picture. I'm not gonna save it, I'm trying to save room. Because, you know, I think you have a limited amount. But yeah, so yeah, that was Rip Ride Rocket, man. So let's go over to City Walk and let's do that. So Rip Ride Rocket is over there, and now here at the entrance of City Walk. Here we are. It's new. It's been redesigned since the last one. The last one was bigger and it looked more like the real life one. This one's like more, it's smaller, but it has a lot more stuff. I think it has like some good stuff. I don't know. It's much different, but and I actually like the new stuff, But I kind of wish it was bigger. So over here we have guest relations. You can actually apply for jobs, which I have, by the way, already. Not from those, because those aren't open yet. But yeah, I'm guest relations. I have to do my what is it called? I got it. My application got accepted, but they have to like quiz me or something, like test me about my skills. So we got a Halloween Horror Nights store, which is super cool. You got even back here. That's probably you can't go in here, but there it's a probably gonna stay in for Horror Nights. Like that would be open for Horror Nights probably. And there's a lot of new salient stuff. I guess it got sponsored from someone. Got the Emporium, that's still there. Blue Oven Pizza Bakery, Vivo. Yeah, look at the ride. And you could just sit here and like relax sometime. Like, whoa, look at the ride. It's like it's pretty cool, man. Pretty cool. Yeah. So let's make our way towards the park, and I'll show you the stuff that's new there. Alright, we're here at Dr. Doom. I got a refurb. It now duels. Actually, I think it already dueled. I don't know. But like the entrance got like is new, got refurb and stuff. I think it looks better, So yeah. So we're gonna go on it. Alright, so yeah, let's get on. Sir, all right. So I'm looking forward to I figured out how to screen record on my PC finally, and also my editing software has been moved here, so it's gonna be easier to edit videos and stuff. So I'm super excited to do that, but I need content. I don't know what games to put on, like to do videos on. I have no idea. I would love to, like, sometimes I would maybe want to do Roblox, but I'm not a Roblox channel, and I don't want to be. But just anything that's new on here, I'll do. Like Rip Ride Rocket, which you can see over there in the distance. But, I just want to see all this new stuff, But I'll post it when there is new stuff. But any other games, I don't know what to do. Maybe, GTA, maybe. There's a gang war in GTA now. I haven't played that at all. I haven't played GTA in a long time. I haven't played COD in a long time. So yeah, that was Dr. Doom, by the way, if you're watching. But yeah, I've been lately I've been playing 2K a lot and Minecraft. I don't know why. But like 2K has been fun. I wanted to start a new My Career series, but like I already have a 90 like 1 or 92 overall, and he's like way into the season. I don't want to just start from there. I want to like do a completely new one, but the thing is I don't know how to get my overall guy up. Like it'd just be like a 60 overall until I have a lot of VC, but I don't want to like waste it or something on that. I don't know, but I don't know. I just don't know what to post. But yeah, there's this Cinematic Spectacular. It moved to over here from the old production lot where Rip Ride Rocket was. Yeah, it actually looks very good in the day. Wow. Never realized that. But yeah, it's super cool, man. Like, wow. So yeah, this is the Cinemax Spectacular, and I think that's it. There's a new map. This is the new map. I think that's it for what's new. So yeah, I guess I'll end it here. Thank you guys for watching the video, and see you in the next one.
Peace.